So I'm gonna go pick up Ella later. We should be home like around 6. Just remember what we talk about today. They should listen to you. Stay strong. Okay?
Okay.
Call me later. Te quiero mucho.
To fill these out, take a seat, then he'll see you.
No. He needs to come out here and tell me that shit to my fucking face, okay? That's what I fucking need.
Sir, you need to sit down and wait like everyone else.
What's the fucking scam? Fuck you! Fuck you!
Get out or I'll call the cops!
Call the fucking cops! Fuck! Label the fucking door!
Rhonda, clean this up. Hi, I'm... Timeline Insurance. Nope. Call back in 2 weeks.
Hi, I'm here to talk to someone about my claim.
Did you call?
Yes, they told me to come down here and speak to someone.
Did you call this office and make an appointment?
No, but the lady's...
Shit, I'm so Rhonda!
What does it look like? Get the paper towels! So you're saying you didn't call this office in particular?
No.
You should have. Rhonda, this is starting to stick. Get the wipes.
But I just spent my whole morning making...
No, Rhonda, the wipes!
Please, is there anything you can do?
Fine. Take a number and fill this out.
Thank you.
Timeline Insurance. Last door down the hall.
All right, I thought there were people right here.
Let me get this out of your way. So, what can I do
for you.
We've had a request in for over a year now to get reimbursed for this ramp I got built at my house. It's part of my mom's policy, the reason she got insurance with you guys in the first place. We made sure before building it that it would be covered, but it's been over a year and still no money.
Oh.
I brought in everything. Credit card statements, a note from my doctor.
You, came in very well prepared.
Thank you.
Well, I can see how this could be a great inconvenience for you and your mother. I can see a problem. You're gonna need the C-72 form. That requests reimbursement from an authorized vendor, i.e. us. That, along with the policyholder signature and a $40 application fee, filed with the receptionist. You should hear back from us in 4 to 6 weeks. That pamphlet has all the information you need. You can keep that.
But we've already been waiting over a year.
I'm very sorry. Without the C-72, there's nothing that we can do.
If we don't pay it off by the end of the week, they're gonna come take it away.
I understand. Well, file reception on your way out. I'll make sure they have everything ready for you on your way out. Is there anything else I can help you with?
No.
Great. Well, then I'm glad we could be of help. I do have another appointment after you, so I do have to ask you to leave.
No.
Excuse me?
No. I'm not leaving here without my money. It's your job to get my money, and I'm not leaving here without it.
Let me, ask you something. Do you, work here?
No, but I just...
Do you work here?
No.
No. So how is it exactly you think you know about my job?
But I just...
What? You spent a couple hours here, and you think you have me all figured out.
Yeah, you know what I do? You just saddle the man with a pet bunny.
And you are another person with another prompt that you expect someone else to fix. Let me give you a piece of advice so you don't leave here completely empty-handed. You don't know shit.
Where are you going?
Stop!
Whoa, fuck that!
No.
I was assaulted in my office by an assailant.
So he was a client?
He was a client of the company.